star can't be seen. Does the red light of you and me too? The sun things I've been meaning to say to you. Like I just wanna breathe, is that so hard to believe?
Yes. What's up, Philly? The room's looking real beautiful tonight. I'm very happy to be here with you. We're called Wallows. Thanks for being here. Thank you so much for being here. We're just gonna keep this show going, okay? Thank you.
tell me all yours. I'm just nervous, so I'm taking way too long. They say it's cause I can't take it, then they're wrong. Cause they don't understand it.
So, Philadelphia. You may or may not know that the song is not over yet. It's not complete. We've hit a fork in the road in this song. Now, we've been doing this thing where we stop the song, we ask the crowd something. And it's really fun, I promise. You just gotta bear with me, okay? So, we're gonna complete this song. And when the song comes back in, I wanna ask every single one of you in this room, front to back, bottom to top, to go absolutely fucking crazy. Whatever that means for you, just do it. Go as crazy as you fucking can. And then you try to keep that energy throughout the rest of the show as best as you possibly can, right? Y'all are amazing so far, but it can always get better, so let's... How's that sound? It sound alright? All right, then.
you're giving. Your mother don't approve of the way that you've been living. She says my mind is only one sugar, they don't tell me times. If there is a space that's in your head, don't listen to it.
To up, Billy?
Anxious and pacing, my thoughts are racing. Is this over? Why won't you call my number?
I'm getting
you never lie, but I self-sabotage. You know your love isn't just a mirage. Pretend and panic if I come each other and grab it. Need to get on all these bad habits. Guess not!
We could just say goodnight if you think that's alright. There's no need to explain. I know that we can relate. Can we get up and try to feel okay again? Can we get up and try to feel okay again?
Was anybody at the Foundry concert? Okay. Oh, cool. Hey, what's up? What about, is this your first time seeing us tonight? That's crazy. Alright, we're gonna go back to 2018 for this next song. So.
Thank you.
I broke a string on that last moment. How fun was that? But it's all right. Say a little story real quick. So today we did this thing called the Philly Cheesesteak Challenge. Yeah! Where we got four different cheesesteak places and we all voted on what was the best one. It was really fun. It was awesome. It got me thinking, if I opened my own Philly cheesesteak place, what I'd call it. And I think I'd call it Philly Mignon. Okay, don't sound like that. Okay, here we go.
She was only 17. Oh, why are girls in songs over 17? She was from a movie scene.
Transition into another song really quickly. We got a little technical difficulty we're gonna work out real quick. Shit happens. So wait, Dan, how bad was Philly Mignon really? Terrible? No, you don't like that? I just have a hard time trusting places with a pun in its name. Especially if I'm eating there. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I mean, do you guys like Philly Mignon?
I heard a couple tunes and a couple boos. So.
Who doesn't like Philly Mignon?
How about Philly Minion?
Damn.
Is this a magnet? Is this a magnet? Okay, nice. I was like, that's crazy.
Alright, so Lauren, help me sing the last line of that song one more time, okay? So it goes, but then she said, 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
thing is about filet mignon is that, no, I'm just kidding. Y'all feeling good? We got a handful of songs left, if that's okay. We love Philly, we love being here, and this room might be this might be my favorite room we played to. This is like beautiful, it's so nice to look at. I like the layout, we got people all the way up there, all the way up there. We
sit on the back, everyone.
This is crazy.
We sit on the back.
No, you guys are amazing. Thank you so much for being here tonight. Taking the time out of your week night, whatever night it is, I don't even know. But thank you for being here with us. It means the world. All right, but let's give the song everything we got. It's called Scrawny Motherfucker. Thank you. So we've only got a few songs left. So please, on this song and all the songs following, give us everything you got, all right? Let's do this, let's go.
Was tangled up anyway. I need to get through this shit.
Double tangled up.
Shit figured out.
Alright.
All good out there?
All good.
All good. We're gonna take it from a little bit earlier in the song, okay? Keep it up. Let's go.
Alright, here we go.
Oh wait, we need a Cole. We need a Cole. We're looking for a Cole Preston. If you see him, let us know.
You see Cole Preston?
Cole! Everyone say Cole! Cole Preston!
Cole Preston!
Cole Preston, where'd you go? Oh, he's gone, Preston! Sorry guys, we gotta go from the top of that song, if that's alright with you. Let's go even crazier, okay? Let's fucking go. I don't wanna talk part two.
I'm
chance. I got the wrong sentiments. I turn to look in the mountains. They said it make you sick. Just how the truth it affects. Can you just help me relax?
Do what it must.
you so much. I regret to inform you that this is going to be our last song of the evening. Unless you were waiting to leave, then congrats. Before we go though, everyone, I want to please give a big round of applause to our entire crew who puts this show on for us every single day. I know the six people you see on stage, but Wallows really is about 16 to 20 people, so please give that for every one of them for giving up for us. And you've all been incredible. We love you so much. Beautiful room, beautiful people, thank you. We're Wallows, have a great rest of your evening.
Speaking virtually and constantly waiting. Is there something you're really saying? Will I ever get to know? Dreaming, waiting till the dawn to respond next. Look away, but I can help to shed. If you can't endure, it grows.
you so much. We'll see you later.
That's okay.
Thank you. Philadelphia. We got one more song written down, but I'm gonna need a request for the next one. So I'm gonna pick a random buzz in the audience.
All right, it's been selected, y'all. Two more songs. First one is courtesy of a kind person right up here in front, so. All the things you don't wanna let go. much, everyone. This is gonna be our last song. We've been Wallows. This is Kevin Griffin right here. Blake Morrell right here, everyone. Danny Fehrenbach over there on our right. I go by the name of Dylan. This is Cole Preston right here, everyone. Brandon LeMasters right here. Thank you for taking the time out of your night. Whether you're here on your own or with friends, or you're a parent who brought your kid here, or your partner dragged you here, whatever the fuck it is, thank you so much for being here. We're Wallows. We'll see you next time. We'll be back as soon as we can.